rising interest rates combined with massive price increases have put the brakes on the real estate market. Closed sales during August fell a significant 18% on a year-to-year basis. So the real estate media is of course fascinated by comparing now to 2021, but that does not tell the whole story. We know that 2021 was fueled by pent-up demand, cheap capital, and the recovery of the global pandemic. So comparing today's market to 2021 is really a skewed analysis. Inventories are up only 5% compared to last year. And that's when we had the lowest inventories ever. Also, this means inventories today are equivalent to only 56% of inventories in 2018, 19, and 20. So let's keep in mind that headlines never tell the full story. It's important to note that experts continue to predict prices will still appreciate here in Miami, although at a much slower pace. In addition, for the rest of 2022, we anticipate mortgages to settle at about 5%. Inventories will continue to grow and properties will be on the market longer. Buyers will continue to increase as well as they regain confidence as the increase in rates becomes less of a shock. Contracts will go back to normal. No more bidding wars or very few. Not as many lease-back options, more time for inspections, and in other words, less pressure for buyers. I will continue to update you as always by sharing facts and stats. In the meantime, you know how to read